Can I ask you one thing? You probably get it a lot, but that one scene where you take the two guys out, and right before you kill them, you say, what do you say?
You're not going to kill us, are you?
No.
Oh, you mean I am the devil, and I'm here to do the devil's work.
Yes, I had to get that in there.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, that sends chills down your body right there.
I am Willy fucking Wonka, and this is my chocolate factory.
I'm calling the shot!
It's crazy to hear that, you know, pretty much in person, you know, on a phone call. But,
Hear it live.
Yeah, hear it live. There you go.
I wasn't kidding either.
I'm gonna fucking kill that dude.
Well, I remember because it was a real hot day, hot and dry. We were out on an abandoned chicken farm. So I guess people had like a bunch of chickens out there in outdoor cages. And then what happened was, I don't know, maybe ran out of money or something, so they just abandoned the farm and the chickens. So when we came years later, it was nothing but chicken dust. You know, these are like mummified chickens, and so it was hot, and you know, got chicken dust all over the place. And I remember Lou Temple kept spitting in my face. You know, he made an actor's choice of like, you know, come on, Mister, and you know, and he spit in my face, and that's when I would get mad and, you know, try to, you know, and cut his face off, actually. When you do that about five times, and his spit was kind of smelly spit, and, you know, he keeps spitting in your face, and it's like, dude, you know, I'm getting a little tired of this. But, of course, we had to, you know, keep shooting it until we got the right shot or whatever. So each time, I mean, you know, uttering lines that I uttered to him, we're getting more and more realistic.
Yeah. Okay, here's the question. Do you think that was on purpose? Like, let's reshoot that. Until you got so pissed off, it was just like, that'd be messed up.
Sometimes, you know, they could have been, but it was cleverly concealed.
I mean, yeah, that's what I'm saying.
You know, in movies, you got one point of view, the other point of view, you got a... what is called a master shot, which is the whole scene with the two people involved. You know, you've got a lot of different, you know, angles and stuff. So there's a good chance that it was just part of the deal. But of course, then once you establish an action in the first shots, then you have to be consistent. So you know, once Lou spit in my face, then from every angle, you know, you gotta keep spitting. And man, I was, you know,
that would be,
that was not a, that wasn't a fun day. Crash upon my fucking head.
Jesus.
Louder!
Bless the bunnies. Bless the little birds. Bless the
world. I don't feel anything.
Bless the springtime morning.
Oh, I feel it. Oh, great God Almighty, I repent, I repent! Oh, I feel the love of the God Almighty. Oh, the Holy Spirit is in my body.
I am the devil, and I am here to do the devil's work.
Hero.